lost in that stuff, Saeed.
Welcome, everybody. My name is Mr. Fleck, band director here, and it's my pleasure to host this in the evening for the parents. A lot of times the talent show, you guys don't get to come and see it because of work and anything else that might be keeping you from it during the school hours. I've also in the past kind of done some of the talent show portions at my spring concert, which by the way is on Tuesday. Totally different program for that concert on Tuesday night. But thanks for being here tonight and supporting your children and everything. I don't want to be on mic a whole lot for this. This is student run. So I've got a couple of boys to come out and be the MCs. Let's give it up for Dylan and Logan. Hi, everybody.
Hello. How's everyone doing?
Good.
Okay. I see it's a full house here, so I need people in the back to keep it down, because I know you guys are going to get pretty crazy when the concert starts.
Mainly the people over here.
Over there. You in the back.
Yes. All right, we're just ready for a good show tonight.
Who's here just because they had to drive their kids here? Yeah. All right, without further ado,
here's I Hate Myself for Loving You.
You love me?
Oh, I'm sorry, Jackson.
Yeah.
by Rebecca Dennis. Wait, I was supposed to say that.
This is no.
I agree. Noah! And Dylan.
Oh, he's gone now.
I still hate you, Dylan.
Up next is the Jackson 2 singing The End of My Story.
You're awesome.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, give it up for Marvel 32. I mean, Audio Killer.
Up next, we have the choir and Ian Lewis
singing Long Black Train.
Not yet. Okay, his dad's not here to record him, so we're not doing that yet.
What's next on the agenda?
Alright, for this next one, we need people to get loud. Okay, this is an intense performance.
I want to hear all the parents scream.
What? Nice! Yeah. That's the energy we're looking for. Okay, if there's any kids, we need you to scream.
Everybody that wants to go home, scream.
Up next is Rebecca Jackson singing Barracuda.
Thank you.
All right, up next we have a very special performance. It's Tyler McGuire singing I Saw the Light.
And one of his original songs, I Think God Knew.
You can do it, Bob. Go.
You got this.
Tuesday, came up to me and said, can I play in the talent show? I said, yeah, play your song. I played those two songs, and I was like, you are it. And this is exactly what the talent show is all about. Let's give him another big round.
All right, we had to delay this performance because somebody finally decided to show up.
Yeah,
law school didn't prepare you for this one, they did.
That's cool.
We got the blessing from your son to make fun of you.
All right, finally, Long Black Train with the choir and Ian Lewis.
Protection and there's peace the same, burning your
Alright, I want to start this off with a disclaimer that we did have a joke prepared for this, but the middle school, the elementary school, and the high school, none of them laughed at it. It was so bad. So we're just going to say that this is dedicated to Audrey Pennington's mom, Angie, and it's called Angie by Audrey.
Thank you. You know what, Dylan? You know what I can never get enough of?
What's that, Logan?
Mr. Flick and all he does for the high school.
Can we get a big round of applause, please? Okay. He paid us to say that, so what we really want to do and who we really want to thank are the parents who came here to support their kids and for the people who didn't even have any kids who still showed up. So give yourselves a round of applause.
And for all those who are performing tonight.
Up next is Rebecca Jackson.
Singing Never Enough.
What was funny?
I forgot what to say.
Oh my God. Rebecca Jackson.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting loud now. Can you hear it echoing? Darling, without you, oh, the shine of a thousand spotlights, oh, the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. The towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold the world, but it'll never.
Never, 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 never.
Up next is my personal favorite, Natalie Barker and Caleb Hoskins singing
Space Oddity and Can't Help Falling in Love. I wonder why she's your favorite, Dylan.
She's a really good singer. You gotta attack me like that. Natalie and Caleb.
Yeah, I bet.
Thank you.
darling, so goes. Some things are meant to be.
Couldn't think of anything to say for this part, so we had to Google jokes. All right. What's a fish's least favorite day?
Friday.
Earned Friday. That's it.
I got it.
Why did the scarecrow win an award?
Okay, you guys obviously already Googled these. Up next is Michaela DeWee singing
Nothing Compares to You.
Thank you.
Alright, up next is Hannah Skagg singing something that's surprisingly not John Mayer or Queen. Zombie! Two performances of the night. We have the greatest rock band to ever live, Mark 32.
Mark 32.
Mark 32.
32
Marks.
Tonight we'll be performing All Along the Watchtower with Natalie Barker and War Pigs.
Wow! I'm glad to dedicate All Along the Watchtower to Mrs. Amy Fite and ALS Aware.
Thank you.
There's too much confusion.